Yeah, thanks, Belinda. You know what? Games actually start on Saturday down here in Fort Myers. And while the Grapefruit League schedule unfurls, one thing to kind of take notice of is who will emerge to be the Twins' closer this year. One of the guys in the mix for that role, Trevor Hildenberger, who we caught up with on this edition of Golf Cart Chronicles.
Do people give you grief for having a last name like Hildenberger? Like, what's that like?
A little bit. People kind of tease me how long it is on the jersey.
That's what I was going to say.
Yeah, right? And on the new Navy ones, it's even bigger. The letter is even bigger. It almost makes a full seal. Yeah. It almost makes a full circle.
There's a picture on your Instagram of you as a kid. You had a baseball glove. It was just like, did you know early on that it was like, this is, I got it.
I always loved baseball. I think I went as a baseball player for Halloween like 5 years in a row. And whenever we would go to Giants games, my dad would drive me up to Candlestick. I would go full uni. So I'd go whatever Little League team I was on, I would go, you know, cotton tee, jersey, pants, cup, cleated up.
Like I was. You did not wear a cup to
yes,
Giants
I did. I was ready to go.
That's awesome. Last year you closed some games. That there's a possibility that you're the closer this year. Fernando Rodney's gone. That's sort of up in the air right now, I know. But how do you approach that?
I'm not concerning myself with roles at this point. I think there's a ton of guys in that bullpen that could get the job done. Mm-hmm. You know, Reed, Rogers, May, Parker. I have a little bit of experience doing it, so there's a ton of options, and they're all viable. I just want to be healthy, have a better spring than I did last year, and get back to who I was in 17 and the first half of 18.
You look ahead to this year, what do you sort of forecast for this team, and how high are the expectations?
I think we're going to be good. And I think that we added some pieces, and obviously the new faces on the coaching staff. We're going to be in good shape. We're going to be really good. We're going to score a lot of runs.
Do you like Rocco?
Love Rocco. You know, the short time we've been here, he's super approachable, very personable. Yeah, he's been awesome.